Today, I'm going to show you how to make this bracelet. This is the front, and this is the back. The first step is to lay the rubber bands. Take a rubber band and form it into a diamond on the template. Next, take other rubber bands and put it up to the side and make it go up. Do the same with the other side. Now go to the center pin, use a different color, and go up with the rubber bands. Continue this until the end. This is how it should look like when you're done. The next step is to take the black rubber band and just like this first one that you laid, make a diamond and continue this until the end. On the last pin, you're going to make a half diamond. This is how it should look like when you're done. Next, you have to flip the template over in order to hook. First, go on this pin and take the purple rubber band and put it to the forwards pin. Next, do the same on the other side. And now we go to the white, which is in the middle, and make the white go to the forwards pin. Now with the black on this pin, you loop it over and put it to the middle forwards. And do the same on the other side. Continue this until the end. This is how it looks like when you're done. On the last pin that you hook, stick your hook in and put a rubber band over this side of the hook and bring it back up from the pin. And put it up to the gripper. Now you can take the bracelet off. Now we are going to extend the bracelet. Take the template and put one row of rubber bands going forwards. Continue this until the end. This is how it should look like when you're done. Now flip it over and using the bracelet on the last pin, stick the rubber band on and hook it. Do this until the end. This is how it should look like when you're done. Now you can add the C-clip on the last one that you hooked. And take it off. Hook the C-clip on the other side. We hope you like it, and thank you for watching our video.